Hi, so to solve for this, we're going to use dimensional analysis to get our desired units. So if we have 10 graphs.